Sir. Sir. You are fine, sir. No. I... What have I done? No, no, no. Don't blame yourself, sir. I saw something. Yes. You saw through the eye of a beast.
Huh?
It's me? I know it. That is why I jumped. You are not the hasty type, sir. You should not jump to a conclusion, so to speak. Can you see the light flickering from above? Don't they say it is always darkest before the dawn? You have traveled far, sir. Let me assure you, sir, it is only a few more steps. I have questioned your motives, and yet you stand next to me, pushing me forward. Don't you worry about that, sir. I am here for you, and you are here for me.
Huh? Wait!
I wonder what he meant. There's only one way to find out, Jacob.
I think he choked that woman or that person.
Chapter 5. Silence of the Sleep. Oh, I guess that's the final chapter. Okay. I'm close, I can feel it.
Huh?
No light. It must have run out of batteries. Speak into the gramophone, Jacob. But this is like a wasteland. Dying trees, dead. Endless heavy rain. And everything is gray and cold, rotten. Dead. Will he find light in the end? Hope? He finds a telephone. And it's okay. Getting a call. Hello?
Jacob? Is that you, Jacob?
It's me. Sorry, who is this?
We have been worried about you. Me and your father. Where are you? Where have you been?
I...
Listen, did you get the brochure? We have been talking with your father. You should go and see that place.
Eh?
Your mind is fragile, and no one can blame you for that. We just worry about you. Jacob, are you still there?
Yeah.
Listen, dear, promise us you will visit that place.
Okay.
Thank you, dear. Thank you, thank you. Away.
The line is breaking. Hello? Damn, I lost it. What's going on? Hello, Jacob. How are you? What is this? I'm here again? Please, calm down, Jacob. Again? You just came here, Jacob. Stupid question. But are you alright? Your eyes, they're staring into blackness. I'm not well at all. Every time I try to make sense of things, I fall deeper. The further I travel, the less everything makes sense. I've been here already, I've talked to you several times already. Your name is Clifford and the patients are Dwight, Gerald, Brad, DeWay, Mr. L, Mark, Artist. Would you please calm down, Jacob? Now, I don't know where you have heard that. Gerald, Brad, I don't believe I know all the people you mentioned. Dwight is here, so is Mark. It's only you three now. Did you talk to them at some point?
What the hell is going on? Let me out, please. Let me go. Stop this torment. I can't.
Please calm down, Jacob.
No, not anymore. I can't breathe.
What?
Jacob, you're about to leave now. I don't mean to sound conceited, but your treatment was a success. How do you feel, Jacob?
Yeah, I really like it here. I got my thoughts sorted out. I know it won't be easy, but I will try.
Indeed, Jacob. I'm sure you will be just fine. You just need to remember, we can never beat your demons. There were other ways to deal with them. Sorry, Jacob. I don't mean to terrorize you anymore.
Don't worry about it, Clifford.
Well, I guess this is it. I wish you all the best, Jacob. It was a pleasure to get to know you.
You too, Cliff. Okay, I'll just get my things and be on my way. Bye.
Just get your things and be on your way and bye? What the fuck?
Yeah.
Here again.
Be on your way, Jacob. Wherever it leads to. Whatever lies at the end. A dead end? Okay. Need to go back? So let's walk back. And who?
Gerald?
Huh? Gerald? What are you doing here? You all right? Hey. How did you know my name? I don't know you. What the? Shit, this must be a dream.
Jacob, it's one all one merge fucking nightmare.
Jacob? But you do know my name?
I don't know. It just came to me. I'm tired of trying, a man can only take so much. I'm sitting here in the rain, waiting for my soul to take a flight. It just does not happen. Hope, Jacob, is our torment. After the night, I wait for the sunrise, but I can only see charcoal clouds, and yet every now and then I can see a ray of light. But it just blinds me. It takes me for the fool I am, mocking me. Hey, Gerald, get up, let's go.
Where, Jacob? We are close, I just know it.
It is too late for me.
What happened to you?
I just found out a moment ago my story. Oh God, the things I've done. I'm not worthy of life, Jacob. I saw you earlier.
Huh, of course, we talked in that care.
No, that can't be right. You were not there. What I mean is I saw you in the very beginning. In that casino. I think you called it the motel.
Shit. It was you?
Yes, it was me.
Hmm.
Oh, I see. You are yet to finish with your story. In that case, don't let me spoil the fun. Go ahead, Jacob.
Not a telephone call?
Good evening, Mr. Reeves. This is Rich Geoffrey from the insurance company. We are sorry to trouble you this soon after the incident. But to get things going, you will need to sign this document. Only then we can start processing your application.
What are you talking about?
Sorry, Mr. Reeves. Was that not a good time to talk? It's been some time already and the company procedure requires, well, to act sooner than later. If you just sign the documents, our inspectors could start their work. Sorry, Mr. Reeves. I don't mean to push. Can I call you tomorrow?
I don't know. I guess.
I'm happy to hear that, Mr. Reeves. I will contact you tomorrow. Take care.
Yeah. What the hell was that? My head. Whiskey. Leave the bottle. A rough day, I take it? Rough, to say the least. I'm sorry to hear that, sir. Yeah? Well, if you want to talk about it, you have my ear. It's funny. Huh? Life. It gives, but when it takes everything. Such cruelty. How do you live with it? I'm afraid my cards are still on the table, sir. But in my profession, you hear lots of stories. It's never pretty, sir. Yeah. But I'd say, let it go or die trying. Huh? I can cheer for that. Again, we are at the beginning, but it's darker. Hello? Sir, listen, they are coming for you.
Who?
Monsters, no time to explain. It's getting darker, right?
Yeah, why?
Listen carefully. You must travel through the darkness, but you must be careful. Walk slowly, and when you hear or see thunder, stop. You can only move when it's dark. Did you get that? Yeah, I got that. Good. Remember what I said. Good luck, sir. Oh my god, walking complete. When I hear or see thunder, right?
Yes. Oh.
Ew, I'm not moving. Getting closer. The sun's rising. Gravestone. What is this? Jacob
B. Reeves? Huh? It's my grave? I don't understand. So, I'm dead? Huh? There's something under the moss. Jacob B. Reeves, Jr. I remember. Birthday cake, my son. His fourth best birthday. Jacob Jr. My little boy. Gone. Red balloons. The house of ashes. Happy birthday, son. Good evening, sir. Whiskey. Yeah, I will leave the bottle, sir. So, you'd have discovered the truth, sir. Yeah, I have some of my memories back. It's my son's birthday today. I'm aware of that, sir. There was a fire. I could not save him. I'm sorry, sir. It makes me wonder everything, things that have happened, and the things I've seen. Is this the purpose of my journey? Things are rarely what they seem to be, sir. Are we nothing but the tip of an iceberg? Yeah. Is acceptance the reason for my journey? The loss of hope? Is this hell? I don't think though, sir. Oh, I just remembered something. I was able to save this for you, sir. What is it? It's the birthday present you got for your little boy. Huh? Come, open it, sir. It's a music box. This tune. Yes, I thought you would recognize it, sir. Thank you. You are welcome, sir. Do you remember when we first met? Yeah, in this motel, Moonlight Motel, was it? You could say that, sir. But that was not the first time we made acquaintance. Huh? When was it then? It was not a day of fire, but a day of ashes. You came to me, sir. You embraced me. But then you abandoned me for a long time, until we met again. I'm not sure I understand. Who are you? Sir. Is that not obvious by now? I'm more than a simple explanation. I'm many things, but to call me one, I am what I serve. No, wait! Shit!
Just disappeared. So always.
He has a car. Shit is locked. I wonder. I still have the car key I found earlier. Oh, it actually worked.